Hello everyone, this is Just a Dad. Today I'm going to do a review on this Ninja Professional Plus blender. This has got auto IQ and it's got several different attachments. Okay, so let's take the total crushing pitcher off. It's nice and big. It's got some really sharp blades in there. You're going to press this button, lift this handle. There's the blades. Those are extremely sharp, so be careful. That's a very solid connection down there. Now to put this on, you got to line up the arrows. There's an arrow there and an arrow there. You're going to line those up and push that down till it clicks. Now you can pour out of this. There's what the bottom looks like. It's going to engage this blender. This blender has four suction cups on the bottom. Make sure all four of these suction cups are, the surface is nice and clean. This is a very powerful blender. Put it down. Now to put this on, you're going to put it on and just rotate it. The screen will come on when it's installed correctly. If it's not on, the screen will not be on. So next, it comes with two single serve cups that the blender can blend right into the cup. So we have this set of blades that's going to go on here. You put your ingredients in here, put the blades on. Again, very, very sharp blades. Put it on here. It's got these little indentations. You're going to put it on and rotate it. Once you rotate it, the screen will come on. Then I can do smoothie, ice crush, or extract. Then rotate it off, take the blades off, and I can put a lid on there. The lid has internal threads that screw onto that, and this will seal. That's a very nice way to make a smoothie. Take it with you on the go. Now there's what the blades look like. Again, very, very sharp. Be very careful. Next, we got this like processor bowl. This is kind of big. It turns at a slower speed, and when you install it, it activates different buttons on here. So now when this is installed, you've got chop and dough. But let's take it off again. It's got the same kind of release. You gotta press this button, lift this up, lift that off. Now these are very, very sharp. Be very careful. Now this turns at a reduced rate. So it looks like for every revolution this turns, this one turns about a half a revolution. So that's how it doesn't turn as fast. There's the connection. Now we do have this one is for dough. This is like a really hard plastic. Now these aren't sharp, but this is when you want to make dough. You're going to put that in there. Again, line up the white arrow. White arrow. Very simple. It's got a nice O-ring for sealing. Get it on there and make sure it clicks. But yeah, let's take another look. That's a very solid connection. Those are really sharp blades. So with this bowl, I do have an area where I can put some liquid in. If I'm, say, while it's chopping, I see that it needs some more liquid or oil, I can put it in and close that. Now again, let's put this on and I'll show you. Only these two buttons are lit up. And you'll see those buttons are like backlit and those are auto IQ. They will start and stop automatically. So when I press that, that countdown clock will start counting down from 60 seconds. It's going to start and stop the machine automatically. I also have low, medium, and pulse. This is the power button, so when you want to turn it off, I can turn it on. And again, just press low. Or if I want to do an auto IQ mode, press the key. Now this extract, that's only when this is installed. So when you've got the cup installed with the smaller chopper, that lights up. And then for this bowl, only these two light up. So I can't do dough and chop with this on or this on. I can only do that with the mixing bowl on. So on one side of this, it's got ounces, cups, and then liters and milliliters. Okay, so I've got some frozen fruit in there. I could put some ice in there. I've got my liquid. Now I'm using water for demonstration purposes, but you could use like some orange juice or some kind of juice that's gonna taste really good. So again, we just line up the arrows. Very simple to operate. Push that down. Then we're gonna come over here. Then you're gonna come over to the blender, put it on, rotate it. The display is gonna come on. Okay, so all my ingredients are on, the lights are on. I'm gonna do a smoothie. I'm simply gonna press the button. It will stop on its own. So it's gonna pulse for a little bit. Again, it's a very powerful blender. Okay, it shuts off automatically. That made a really nice smoothie. It was very powerful. All of that fruit was frozen. Okay, so let's take it off. I like that that's got a nice heavy duty handle. If it was really running, I could just pour it out there, but let's take a look. So yeah, that made it really, really nice. Got everything all chopped up nice. So cleanup is very simple. All of these parts are dishwasher safe, other than the base. You cannot get the base wet, but all these other parts are dishwasher safe. I like that the blender has a nice steady base when you set it down. So this is an extremely powerful blender that has lots of functions. I hope this video helps. Thanks everybody for watching.